Discover Jazz on Vermont PBS is proudly presented by Northfield Savings Bank, serving Vermont communities with a tradition of donating 10% of its annual profits. We are a local bank striving to make Vermont a better place to live and work. Additional funding has been provided by the following contributors.
Thank you. I heard mostly blues and gospel music and a lot of fire, a lot of blind quartets, blind guys, you know. But the most important thing I think about growing up is that I found the trumpet eventually, and that was the key to my journey, you know. And at the age of 13, I'd been playing trumpet something like 6 months or something. And I started playing in nightclubs.
Wow.
And from there, just discovering what sounds or pitches have in them, you know, because they do have weight. They kind of act like orbits. Like when you look at the, let's say, the astral zone. Well, pitches are like that too. Some have more power and more weight than other ones. So discovering that, I discovered those things at the age of 13. I also wrote my first piece at the age of 12, actually. So it's growing up was like a very huge discovery.
Thank you.
Ten Freedom Summer started in 1977 with a commission from my friend Leroy Jenkins. The first piece in the collection was Emmett Till. He had asked for it, and the people that played it was Andrew Sorrell, Anthony Davis, and Leroy Jenkins. Mm-hmm. And from that zone on, periodically, I would make pieces, not with the idea of a Ten Freedom Summer. Ten Freedom Summer comes like almost 25 or 30 years later, but this collection of work has been growing for over the last 37 years. Well, Golden Quartet is an ensemble that works more than the other ensembles does, okay? But it's a collective of composer performers. And that's probably the biggest key, because when you're a composer and a performer and you're in this collective together, your characteristic of connection with what's being happening on stage is much deeper than a person that's not a composer, okay? So that means that musical shapes become much larger and the possibilities become greater because of the fact that all four of us are composers as well.
Thank you.
Discover Jazz on Vermont PBS is proudly presented by Northfield Savings Bank, serving Vermont communities with a tradition of donating 10% of its annual profits. We are a local bank striving to make Vermont a better place to live and work. Additional funding has been provided by the following contributors.